Sticking to my hand. This one, sticky four at the bottom of A6 as photo shown, complete component 2. So I'm assuming this just goes like so. Mostly just the blue piece, or the inside piece, I should say. Okay, there's that piece. Of course. And we got the big one. And that goes that way. Make sure you're putting the glue on the right way. So this is the front. And it goes this way. So we want the glue on this back side. It's a little big. I think I'm gonna cut it. Okay, so it goes that way. And we'll go on this side. So now to decide, it looks like you can make the door swing or not. And that's this. So I kind of wanted the door to open. I think it'd be cute if the door opened. I feel like this might be really frustrating to make, but that's okay. So it's almost right on that seam, which I don't know if that's a good idea or not, but I guess find out. So what is it that we're supposed to use as the D39? What those people are doing outside. They're very annoying. Okay. There's one of them. That wasn't actually that hard at all. This guy goes like that. Oh, that went right through. That's not good. There, and it opens. It works. A little bit of glue in there to hold that piece. Come on, there we go. And then let's get glue on this guy. Thank you. don't know if it's gonna work that well. Oh yeah, it's going. It's just because I was laying the door flat. All right, there's our door. Yay.